ground team. Status report.
It's safe. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the Collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining Collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
They liquefied people. Turn them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
He's right. When your enemy gives you a weapon, you use it. You might not get another chance.
They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base intact and use its knowledge to thwart the Reapers. Imagine the lives that will be lost if we don't.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.